Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Never be cold! likely to get drunk. Head straight to the Queen. Thank you.
Docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
That'll be all. Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
There you go.
Easy, girl. Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Here now. Breakfast tomorrow.
That's it.
Looking.
With a racing type.
Faster!
Congratulations on your victory.
Greetings, Miss Fry.
I've been looking for you.
Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
You sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Huh?
come from there?
Quite odd. I wonder what that...
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on! Jacob, careful!
What is it?
It's papers, Jacob! Documents, research!
Easy.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
We fixed up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Outfit, I must say.
Thank you.
Streets closed. State your business.
Are you late?
Easy. Little allowance.
Congratulations on your victory!